Jmikola reporting live here. It is Saturday afternoon, and we've got some conversations going around the table here while Emma takes a nap. And we were talking about children's crackers here. So we've got Bunny Grahams. These are the Annie's Homegrown. These are organic Bunny Grahams with honey. These are going to probably run you about $3, $4 a box. And we got the traditional, this is what I grew up on, just the basic animal crackers from the Bisco. These used to come in a box. Now they come in a snack sack. Those marketing departments, they're crazy. And so we're just going to go in here. I think this is going to be the nostalgic flavor here. And now it's my understanding that Emma actually prefers the Annie's Bunny Grahams with honey. And I had never had these before. I said you pick them up. And then Emma started growing these. And she likes to call it, bunny is a big favorite word for her. She's the first kid as well. And we're going to take out the Barnums here. And this is what I grew up on. This is my nostalgic flavor here. You see, I've already been attacking these in some evenings. Close this up right here. And just to give you a look at what we're working with here. So the animal crackers, you're getting, it's not just bunnies here. So this is like a, was that a tiger maybe? Kind of like a whole Zodiac collection here. This appears to be a monkey eating a banana on a cookie. So that's a bit recursive. And then we have the Annie's Bunny Grahams, and these are basically all using the same mold here, I believe. So no, actually, yes, it looks like they're all the same mold. This is this little bunny right there. It's pretty cute. Right off the bat, I can tell you the Annie's are definitely a bit lighter. You're definitely, the honey fragrance is there. Let me see where the honey actually shows up on organic wheat flour, organic cane sugar, then sunflower oil, then the honey. Okay, so they're putting the honey a little bit down there, but it's not as, if I look at the ingredients on these guys, they've got the soy lectins, the calcium carbonates, the riboflavins and all that stuff. So the Annie's a little bit more, they're definitely overhyping the organic, everything says organic. So just, I mean, just, you could write that much more efficiently, but they want to promote the word here. So I'm just gonna go with the traditional, this is the Barnum's animal crackers. They must have licensed that from Barnum & Bailey. Excellent crunch. I couldn't tell you what animal I just ate. I just decimated it between my molars, but crunch goes down. It's got that snap flavor to it. And if we go over to the Annie's here, I'm definitely getting the smell. You're getting the scent of, so maybe if there was more honey, it actually would be too unpleasant, too overpowering by here, but definitely a smoother flavor. Not the same snappy crunch. The cookie kind of crumbles a bit more, but I can tell it's a higher quality product, but I don't know if it's, depends if, I mean, if you're looking for quality and the exquisite fancifulness of an animal cracker, then yes, probably the Annie's, but if I'm looking to get busy on a Saturday afternoon and have some fun, have a cup of coffee, and bite into a quick cracker, I might go with the Barnum's. It's got that sugary snap. Sometimes you want that nostalgia. Not every time, you know, sometimes, so. You know your audience and put out what you think they'll enjoy best. I'll see how my brother and his wife feel about this, but I'd be interested to see the results. Tell me what you like better, the Annie's or the traditional Barnum crackers in the snack sacks. Yeah, so we'll see you later. Have a great day. Bye.